Can you work out this riddle? First try. You're driving a bus with nobody on it. At the first stop, there were two people waiting to get on the bus. And then at the second stop, one person gets off. At the third stop, one more person gets off the bus, while three more get on. But the question here is, what colour were the bus driver's eyes? If you can solve it, send it to a friend to see if they can too.